Coastal waters from Okaloosa, Walton County, line to Pensacola, Florida, about 20 nautical miles. Coastal waters from Pensacola, Florida, to Pascagoula, Mississippi, about 20 nautical miles. Eastern Choctaw Hatchie Bay, Pensacola Bay area, including San Rosa Sound. Western Choctaw Hatchie Bay, until 9:45 a.m. Central Daylight Time. At 8:09 a.m. Central Daylight Time, a strong thunderstorm was located over Navarre Beach, 412 nautical miles west of Mary Esther, moving east at 55 knots. Hazard, wind gusts 34 knots or greater. Source, radar. Impact, small crafts could be damaged in briefly higher winds and subtly higher waves. Locations impacted include Mary Esther, Fort Walton Beach, Pensacola Beach, Highway 331 Bridge, Shalimar, Destin, East Bay, Okaloosa Pier, Pensacola Bay Bridge, and Arizona Point Bridge. Repeating, a special marine warning has been issued until 9:45 a.m. Central Daylight Time for the following marine locations: coastal waters from Pensacola, Florida to Pascagoula, Mississippi, out 20 nautical miles, Pensacola Bay area including San Rosa Sound, western Choctaw Hatchie Bay, eastern Choctaw Hatchie Bay, and coastal waters from Okaloosa, Walton County, line Florida to Pensacola, Florida, out 20 nautical miles.